The boys were really supportive when Drive came out. They were like tweeting me and stuff when I was in school and I didn't know how to use Twitter or anything. And then, yeah, I met them. I mean, me and my manager at the time, Charlotte Abrams, like we had been kind of speaking to them and particularly Dave online. And then when we finally all met, it was at the Paul Kelly, like the first Making Gravy show at the Sydney My Music Bowl, which we both supported. And yeah, that band just had this like really kind of incredible warmth to them. Like they were so welcoming. They were, you know, this band that had this like, they were magnets. Like the crowd was just like salivating over that performance. It was wild, but they were so kind. And there was just this real sense of calmness when you were around them. And so, yeah, we kind of just, I mean, Dave and I definitely hit it off because I feel like we write songs or approach writing songs in a similar way. And there's a lot that I have to learn from him. And then they invited me on the road and then it just ended up. And this was like as much as a surprise to me as it was to, I'm sure, a lot of people, but I think the dynamic of me supporting them just with like me and my acoustic guitar and keyboard ended up kind of being quite appropriate because their audience is very attentive, especially in America where we played shows for the first time. Like Americans really give a shit about support acts. And like, I was not expecting that. I hadn't played shows in America before. And like first night in Nashville, like you could have heard a pin drop. I was like, I don't know why people are listening to like my little folk pop songs when a rock band is about to come on stage. I don't understand, but I think they care about the storytelling and they care about the lyrics. And so because the audience is loyal to that element of both of our projects, it just made sense, I think, to doing it like that. So amazingly, I got to play with them again in London and in LA. Yeah. And so that's been a really, really great connection. And now they're just like big brothers to me, you know, and I miss them.